Hello students, in our today's class we are going to study a new chapter, Length, lesson number 9 from your class 2 mathematics textbook. Look at the given picture. What do you find in this picture? There is a tree, a house, boy and a girl. Now you answer my questions. Who is near the house? Who is near the house? The house is here. Who is near the house? Girl, isn't it? The girl is near the house. The girl is near the house. My second question is, who is far from the house? Who is far from the house? House is here and this boy. The boy is far from the house. Next question. Who is near the tree? Who is near the tree? Tree is here. So boy is near the tree. Boy is near the tree. Who is far from the tree? The tree is here. Who is far from the tree? The girl is far from the tree. Which is near and which is far? Look at the picture and put right mark to the animal which is near the tree. You see the picture here. There is a tree, there is a rabbit, and you have to tick the animal which is near the tree. Which animal is near the tree? The rabbit is near the tree, so you have to put a tick mark there. Look at the picture and circle the one who is sitting far from the blackboard. The blackboard is here, girl is here and the boy is here. Now tell me, who is far from the blackboard? The boy is far from the blackboard. So circle the boy who is sitting far from the blackboard. Look at the picture and answer. Which girl is near the finishing line? So the running race is going on. Anaga and Sita are the competitors. Here is the finishing line. Now tell me, which girl is near the finishing line? Anaga is near the finishing line. You write, Anaga is near the finishing line. Which girl is far from the finishing line? Sita is far from the finishing line. Look at the pair of pictures and identify which is thin and which is thick. See the picture here. This example is already done. So this is thick and this is thin. Let us move on to the next one. There is a leaf and a book. Which is thick here? Yes, book is thicker than the leaf. So book is thick, leaf is thin. They have given a pumpkin and a chili, green chili. Which is thicker? Pumpkin is thicker than the green chili. See the last one. A matchbox and an eraser. So which is thicker? Matchbox is thicker than the eraser. Eraser is thinner. Mark the thin one. A finger or a hand? Which is the thin one? Finger. a doormat or a bed? It is a doormat. Mark the thick one, a stick or a wooden piece? Wooden piece. You see the thickness of both the books. Which looks more thicker? A red book or the green book? Green book is more thicker. Now let us identify long ones and short ones. You have to mark the long one here. Which is the longer one? There is a flute and a piano. Which is longer? If we consider the length of both, flute will be smaller, isn't it? But piano will be bigger. See the second one. Which looks longer? Is it a saxophone or a clarinet? This one. Remaining, you have to do it by yourself. Write L for long object and S for short objects in the box given. See the train. Which is longer? The first one is longer, so you have to write L. For shorter, you have to write S. Measuring tape. Which is longer? First one is longer, second one is shorter. Remaining two, do it by yourself. Tall and short. Write T for tall objects and S for objects, short objects in the box given. You see here. Street light and a pole. Which is tall one? Street light is tall one, so you have to write T. Pole is short one, so you have to write S. You see these walls. Which is bigger? This wall looks taller than this one. So this is tall and this is short. Coconut tree and a rose plant. So coconut tree is taller than the rose plant. So rose plant is shorter. See these houses. Which is taller? First one or the second one? Second one is taller. This one is shorter. Mark the taller one. Which one is taller here? This one is taller. So you have to mark the cow. Bus and a car. Bus is bigger. Car is shorter. So you have to take the car. Here, lamp or a candle. Which is shorter one? Candle. Pencil or a stick. Pencil is shorter one. Tick right or wrong for the following. A giraffe is taller than a rat. Giraffe is taller than a rat. Giraffe is taller than a rat. Is it right or wrong? Have you seen a giraffe and a rat? Which is taller? Giraffe is taller. So a giraffe is taller than a rat is right. Your mother is shorter than you. Who is taller, your mother or you? Your mother is taller, isn't it? So here they have given your mother is shorter than you. So it is wrong. A tamarind tree is shorter than rose plant. Have you seen a tamarind tree and a rose plant? Which is taller? Tamarind tree is taller. So see the question, read it again. A tamarind tree is shorter than a rose plant. It is wrong. A cow is taller than a hen. A cow is taller than A hen. If you consider cow and a hen, cow is taller. A cow is taller than a hen is true. Observe the figure Girija and Ambuja are standing at different places in a building. Answer the question. Who is standing very high? Ambuja is standing very high. Who is standing very low? Girija is standing very low. Take the object which is high. Aeroplane. Look at these water cans. There are two water cans. Tick the can in which water level is high. This one. So these are the sum of the measurement, non-standard units of measuring length. A foot, span, four fingers, one phantom, one pace, one cubit.